Don't you leave your grandma, you hear me?
Please. My sweet baby. Oh, Lord. Dear Lord. I know you know best. I'm not questioning that. And I know I've made this child my life. I'm asking you to spare this child. Not for me. For her. She doesn't deserve this. She's a good girl. And she's been through so much already.
Okay, Grandma. It's gonna be okay.
Oh, my baby.